Is Fort Wayne really a dangerous place? With 23 homicides in the county, we took that question to the coroner's office to find out what their office has discovered this year.